So Debbi, firstly, what do you make of that performance?
Again, a tale of two halves. First half, I felt our shape probably didn't suit Hamilton's style of play. And after 15 minutes, you know, we tweak things slightly and we get ourselves back in the game. 1-1, and then we lose a goal just before half time, which is never the perfect time to lose a goal, if there is ever a perfect time, you know. And I was disappointed with our work ethic. So we asked for more at half time, and in the second half, I felt we stretched the game a lot better and we created numerous chances that, you know, got us back into the game and potentially could have won the game. However, probably, you know, a draw is a fair result.
And talking about our chances there in the second half, had quite a lot, and we've scored two goals, one in the first, one in the second half, of good quality too. Is it good to see those like possessions of play and that good quality there?
Yeah, we've been working hard on that and how to break down teams, you know. So I was pleased, you know, to see Rosie on the score sheet again, and you know, Sarah scores a fantastic goal from the cutback from Rosie. So yeah, just disappointed that we conceded two, because you know, our defence has been pretty solid over the last 4 or 5 games, but sometimes that happens.
And talking about our defence being pretty solid the last 4 or 5 games, it's quite an unbeaten run we've got going now. Is that good to take that momentum in going into the semi-final next weekend?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, our draws aren't an ideal situation. We want to be winning games, and I think I've said that before. You know, there's nothing lost and there's nothing really gained from the draw. However, it shows that, you know, we're definitely making progress in terms of our defensive style of play. It's just like making sure that we take our chances and be more clinical. Last game against Glasgow City, obviously, you know, the scoreline was something that we made sure never happened again, and we'll be determined to go out and put a good performance out next Sunday.
And looking forward to next Sunday, how much is everyone looking forward to that occasion of being in a semi-final involved in the cup again?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it gives us a wee break from league action and also allows us like to really kind of, you know, go out and play with freedom. We've got nothing to lose next Sunday. People's families and friends can come across and obviously, you know, watch the game. So yeah, we're hoping for a big Spartan support and very much looking forward to it.